Some Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power.
Oh, of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Ah, yes. The ubiquitous power core problem. Naturally.
I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
More! Good boy.
Should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila! Or whatever.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So, you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
You're looking at the galaxy record holder for longest pour over. 2.5 months, brah. I think the customer, died waiting at the pickup counter. I was at the gym earlier. Just needed everyone to know that.
I missed you, boy.
That mug is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him.
Hold on. Go in death.
Blood everywhere!
Oh man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Palawan is assaulting the shop.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Palawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee! Work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I can feel the intensity of your here.
Hey, we've all got our voices.
Vault Hunter!
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Bolter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ah, bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on, then. Let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Let the hunt take you!
Thank you.
Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Stay lean, mean.
Got a job for you. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find
the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back. And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers. The grand prize winner of Kilovolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Kilovolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Kilovolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
You can see yourself out.
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa! My wires are tingling! I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air!
We love you, Kilovolt! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! 2 rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
Well, you do what you do best.
I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Kilovolt!
Just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxie a few batteries, would you?
Ready to chop this little punk! Kyrene said we'd be strong!
You're pretty!
She thinks I'm in agriculture, but I'm not.
with these.
Hunting for Iridian crap was dangerous work, so me and Aslan De Vega joined up and agreed to split the loot 50-50. I had a nose for finding alien crap, and Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Oh, he stole it! In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it. That's why I always strap a Verkuvian ham on my back. Hot as a rock! That back ham saved my case plenty of times! In ham, I trust. Hunting for Iridian crap was dangerous work, so me and Aslan De Vega joined up and agreed to split the loot 50-50. I had a nose for finding alien crap, and Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Oh, he stole it! In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it. That's why I always strap a Verkuvian ham on my back. Hot as a rock! That back ham saved my case plenty of times. In ham, I trust.
Moxie's crew is on the hunt for one of our contestants. Looks like we've got a death match on our hands.
Irene, protect me!
Distract them! Icy prey.
About taking out those other contestants. Anyone who'd compete to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society.
Table.
An electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his. Eventually. Just not the way he thinks.
Skag is down!
The diary!
Crashes!
Used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
Ugh!
There. Hunt still rages. Let the hunt take you. Dead. You know that, right? This was always your end.
Cold dark side. My kind of neighborhood. What a dump. For dinner? It was the same. Once you go ranch, you go straight to the hospital. Or to sleep. But dark side was where I met Aslan de Vega. That bastard tried to kill me plenty of times. Just ended up back on Pandora, farming turds.
has changed from Typhon de Leon's time, though the arc of history doesn't seem to bend towards civility. Oh well, another day, another weapon cache for the... Historically inclined.
Used to be a nice place before those cultists moved in and took over. Now it's full of bandit streamer a-holes like that gobbler Killable. A battle royale in our neighborhood. Still can't believe it. I'm a baker by trade, but Lorelei says we've all got the fight in us. I just want my city back. Gotta admit, I'm starting to get pretty good with this rifle. Iced a psycho at 100 yards the other day. Crazy bastard started charging, screaming something about pooping on a pigeon. What the hell is wrong with these people?
hunt is on.
Whoever wins the contest is gonna get some post-coital ice cream. Guess Killaball's favorite flavor. Go on, guess. Shocky Road!
Must have thrown them all.
Reloading! I ain't scared!
For the record, he didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel.
So deserving, if you catch my drift.
Look at that little butt blast.
Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
I hear you, beast!
he'll be missed. Oh, Jenny, Jenny. I had high hopes for her. Lena was quite a looker. Too bad. And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
I am neither man nor woman, but both deserve more respect than you give.
Thank you.
Please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime. You like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy. I get it.
I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
I came for the great... for the murder!
The hunt continues, but yours won't.
Police the afterlife.
distract them!
Thank you.
Vault Hunter. I'm Naoko, Tumorhead's prisoner. But I'm not an Atlas soldier like she thinks. If she finds out who I really am, I'm a goner. Thanks for trying to rescue me, but it looks like we'll have to do what she says and play along for now. Help me get out of here, and I'll tell you everything.
Stewie! With a boom boom!
You there. How are your last breaths going?
No one killed my little me!
No move! No breath left. Master, stop! Copbot HQ nears.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
Game's trash mouth! All you have to do is swap this shit-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty copbot! They're always harassing my crew for bribes.
My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
What do you want out there? State your business.
There are many crimes about to be committed by me. Your dauntless leader is trapped in a fecal pool and requests it.
Kill the scrub!
Distract them! Death sent me back. She is as cruel as she is beautiful. Acquired your kidnapped girlfriend parts.
Good! Bring her back quietly. Then we'll stop her prisoner!
If Humorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask.
This body! It's not mine!
We're in this together now.
What have we here? Illegal firearm.
paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Coleman and backup. Code 2589, man on the crapper. We got some primo explosion targets here. Okay, fellas, let's shake down this perp.
Yeah, we got company. Take him out. We'll talk after. While you were fighting, I got me an idea. Waste management bots are the lowest on the promethean bots.
Total pushovers. Make a mess, and one of them will come running.
A Vago Bounty. Oh, glorious day.
Here we go. You, kill it. Grab a chip. Good. Install it.
Yes, yes, I'm here.
Oh, boy, what a mess. I can't possibly clean this on my own. I'm in over my head here.
Yo, boss, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want. Let me out! What's going on? No, 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 no!
That stench should not be hard to follow. Ugh.
Bloodshine's mask on one of the dead bodies by the door. That should be enough to fool them into letting you in.
Up my sleeve.
Psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me.
Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
Yes, into the fray! good to see you, my boy.
Malawan bastards are using my dungeon to supply their troops! Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment.
And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Apparently just take care of it.
better dead. I hear you, Pete. Good things about these burgers.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
Glory to the God Queen's consuming touch! The great heretic herself.
The Calypsos live and breathe for attention. Taking away the mic is sure to get their skivvies in a twist, and not in a good way.
Bad?
By your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him!
For just a few seconds before I'm back in action. I know.
Yeah!
high five!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about!
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot! This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard!
Delivery for Captain Archer Rowe.
I've missed you, boy. Come on, boy.
You could always use another gun. Check back later for morphin'.
Glad you're with us, Vault Hunter.
Proper kudos for taking out Captain Rogue, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
Set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Don't hold back!
Let's go.
sense.
Hello, Vault Hunter. Let's ruin Maliwan's day. Our mission.
Something familiar about that one.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
This is the way of things.
Onward!
The hunt sings! Go now!
Here is your death.
Dropships. Is that Atlas?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Maliwan idiots.
I should have packed more grenades. Hunting for.
New Padawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
I've never hunted a Gigamine, but I look forward to seeing it die.
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we will crack open Malawan's head and root around for secrets?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Satisfied.